Recording has started. No way. Okay.
Started this war. One Skyrim.
Welcome back.
Chaos.
Episode 2.
And now the Empire
Skyrim.
Is going to port you down.
Modded.
And restore
stuff.
The peace. What was it? It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the 8 divines upon you.
For the love of Kalos, shut up and let's get this over.
Our beloved.
That's a wish. Come on! I haven't thought all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
Why? It's just an execution. What do I need to pay attention about? Oh wait, I'm up next?
Justice!
Why didn't somebody tell me?
As fearless in death as he was in life. There it is again. Did you hear that?
Come on. Kill me already. I'm ready to go. Let's go. Let's go. I'm ready. Yeah. Wait, okay. I'll put the phone down.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries. That's a really big axe you got. Yay! It's nice to know Fluttershy is here to save us all.
Guards, get these house people to safety! Someone get the battle mages out here! Now!
Yes, Fluttershy is the dragon model that I used. Also, it's Deerhan. Move faster. Do you hear her? It's just hilarious. Okay, I'm gonna go.
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn out villages.
Bye, guys. You can hear her. Oh, hey! Ow.
General
Tullius
to join the defense.
God's
guide you.
Yeah. Oh, I feel so warm in this fire. Hmm? Ready?
Stay close to the wall!
It's actually running pretty good, even with the recording going on. I'm gonna turn the sensitivity on my mouse up. And yes, it does need to be on Nova, or else the game's just gonna be really stupid. I might increase it later, but I'm more for the goofiness and mods, not the super difficult of mods. Like, I'm not, let's make it the most challenging thing in the world. I'm gonna, like, let's make the game just,
we'll meet again.
It's hilarious. It's possible.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
I'm here. In front of you.
There you go. May as well take down your gear. You won't be needing it anymore.
Check on. Oh, you're naked. Oh.
Get that armor on.
Wait a minute.
A few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out.
I need to check something real quick. I'm just gonna pause for a quick second. Okay. So I just checked something out. I have the skin has changed because I just did not look. So, yeah, they're completely naked. They're girls. Only because... That's a really bloody guys. Only because the girls in this game... The skins just look terrible to get in it. As I said, I like good-looking characters. I do light armor, so grab the bracelets. Magic. Okay, this I'm not gonna touch upon. Because it's just...
Unlock that door and let's get out of here. That's it. Come on. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Yeah, female characters will be naked unless I can get a skin to go over it that still looks good. That's the issue. There's yeah, none, really.
The dragon doesn't give up easy. A storeroom. If you can find any potions, we'll need them.
There's no reason not to pick up this stuff for now. I will end up dropping stuff that I don't need, or selling it. I'm just going to try to sell it as much as I can. Excuse me. So with a day tracker, don't open the dish.
Done. Let's get moving.
Sure. I'm going to take that one back. I believe there should be no ones.
Was Yarrow Ulfric with you?
No, I haven't seen him since the dragon show.
Oh, cool.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in the snake.
Ignore that knife, by the way. Those knives are... can spawn randomly instead of normal daggers. Yes, they are very expensive. So, that's going to be the quick money mod of this playthrough, I guess you could say. I mean, they don't even do that much damage. So, I'm going to drop.
Need that gold once we get out.
I do want
to grab it.
Damn it.
Let's go.
I'm just gonna grab Take gold. Take the spells on the sparks. Because I actually prefer sparks over. I might as well. It's an easy level. Yes, fingers. Gonna go ahead and put yes, I am. I have decided that I will end up being a strong look in this playthrough. I've took him off picks, might as well save him. And I will main archer. So, first off, books, sparks. Go ahead and use sparks instead. I wish I had started off with this one has money. but I'm gonna main archery and probably conjuration. That's what I do for most of mine anyway. I also think that it's hilarious that this one has more valuable stuff than that thing. Eh, human life, it's not that valuable. What? Huh? I don't know what you said.
Stick together
out here. If I can go over and get as many of these guys.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
No waiting!
Soon. I will. If you couldn't hear Fluttershy, she's close. I like how there's wind being up here. There is a reason to come through.
Yeah.
many eyes.
Actually doing a bit of alchemy anyway, so I should take some.
See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just put it nice and slow. And watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Follow your lead and watch your back. Sneaking is overrated, eh?
Okay, I'm gonna end it here. Very soon, this guy will get up here. So let's see. That leads up to Skyrim. So, more months wait. I honestly can't say I remember many of them. By the way, I'm taking these shoes off because they do not look normal. You're using. Yeah, see, when you have goat hoops, it doesn't make sense. Of course, it's not really that big of a deal. Anyway, that's gonna be all for today. I might do a bit of recording tomorrow. See you guys.